really, and the pressure he's putting on his opponent as he starts yet again closing in on him and looking for the big punch of the day. Again, works on the body of Solomon Nete. He gets out of trouble. Again, Solomon does well to throw a couple of punches. Difficult to penetrate through Charles' guard.